Depression makes a girl feel very alone, and that's what I feel. I feel like a loner. I feel like no one loves me or cares. What's the point of even living?
Mom, I hated being the only child. I hated being so dependent on you because Daddy was out of it. And I hated the way you were so dependent on me. I never got to be a little kid, and you never got to enjoy motherhood. It was always so much pressure. And I remember trying so hard, and I remember no one else ever told me I was good enough.
All I ever wanted was for you and Evan, just the way I am. But now I just hate everyone.
Yeah, just like everyone else. I wanted to be normal. I just want my dad back. No, I will not listen.
And so, sitting in the bathroom, petrified that I was doomed to spend my life hiding from people this way, I took my keys out of my knapsack. On the chain was a sharp nail clipper, which had a nail file attached to it. I pulled up my jeans and looked at my bare white legs. I took the nail file, found its sharp edge, and ran it across my lower leg, watching a red line of blood appear across my skin. I was surprised at how straight the line was and how easy it was for me to hurt myself this way. I made a few more scratches, this time moving the file more quickly, less cautiously.
But we never even met. If I knew then, would I know?